shown here by Seth Rollins. Some love
you think?
For his tag team partner. Listen, remember what happened 4 months ago? We showed you what went down at the start of Raw tonight when the Authority, led by Seth Rollins under the command of Triple H and Stephanie, delivered a couple of curb stomps to Randy Orton, almost ending the Viper's career. Last night, Randy Orton returned to Fastlane to try to get some revenge. But it seems tonight, John, cooler heads have prevailed thanks to Stephanie McMahon.
If you build a sports entertainer the ground up, it looks like Randy Orton. With that comes a brain. Randy knows the best place for him to be is with the Authority.
Randy Orton did tell Seth Rollins, "I'm not going to forget what you did to me, but for tonight, we're going to show Roman Reigns and Daniel Bryan why they got lucky. And if I was in the Royal Rumble match, I'd be in the main event at WrestleMania."
Good to show you how powerful the Authority really is, man. But the nectar must be very sweet for Randy Orton to buy in.
Wow. Booker waxing poetic here tonight in our main event.
Oh, he was a king of Camelot at one point.
Guys, if Orton and Rollins truly are on the same page, a very formidable tag team.
I'm still not convinced.
That is unlike you.
It's about dollars and cents, baby. They're both professional. They both have a task at hand.
And their opponents. First, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the winner of the 2015 Royal Rumble match, Roman Reigns!
Roman Reigns faces Brock Lesnar at WrestleMania for the WWE World Heavyweight title. Earlier on tonight, he told Lesnar advocate Heyman his plans for WrestleMania.
I'm gonna beat Brock. I'm gonna beat Brock at WrestleMania. And it's not about just beating him, nah, man. Respect goes out the window. It's not about beating him. It's the way I beat him. Because when I'm done with him, he ain't gonna like me anyways. Believe that.
Booker, an extremely confident Roman Reigns earlier tonight.
It goes back to Snowgate. When Roman Reigns had that sit down with Brock Lesnar, you can look in his eyes, it told a story. It told me that Roman Reigns is ready for WrestleMania.
But tonight he better be ready for those two men, Rollins and Orton.
That was at Snowgate?
That was the night that Raw was from the studio because it was a blizzard.
That's what I call it.
Booker just
his
made some
things. From Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
So go ahead, John. This would be Goat Gate.
It is the year of the goat, according to the Chinese New Year.
And tonight, Monday Night Raw, is brought to you by Sonic's 25 Flavors of Shakes. Bryan teams with Roman Reigns against Rollins and Orton. Our main event is live next.
That'll be a hell of a tag team match tonight.
And this is our main event here in front of 13,718 WWE fans in Nashville on Monday Night Raw. Rollins and Orton against Bryan and Reigns as Bryan and Rollins start things off. Big Show, Kane, and J&J Security at ringside for the Authority as Seth Rollins and Randy Orton look to stay on the same page tonight. And here is Daniel Bryan. It took a lot of guts for Daniel Bryan Booker to walk out here earlier tonight and congratulate Roman Reigns on beating him at Fastlane last night.
It really did. It showed how big of a man Daniel Bryan really is. Shows how his heart and what he's really thinking about as far as Roman Reigns heading to WrestleMania. Finish the job.
And Randy, Laird Hamilton, we're going surfing.
Rollins in trouble. Tag. Here comes Reigns. You got to wonder, John, if Nashville brings back some nightmares for Roman Reigns. It was here back in September that Reigns encountered that hernia issue, which required emergency surgery, cost him a couple of months of his career. And that hernia issue almost cost Reigns the match last night against Daniel Bryan. And here comes Orton.
Well, we don't know if that was hernia that was being had been repaired or if it was that liver shot that had Roman Reigns doubled over for much of that match.
First time in action here on Monday Night Raw since the first week of November, when he was taken out by Rollins and the Authority. Randy Orton, the WWE's Apex Predator. Summit caught by Stephanie earlier tonight. Has placed Orton and Rollins, apparently on the same page. And Orton has not missed a beat, has he?
Randy's ready. I mean, Ric Flair always say a wrestler's, you know, time off is his worst enemy, but I don't think so for Randy Orton.
Oh, I will see.
What are they calling this? Big Show screaming us here at ringside. What are they calling Orton Rollins? The face in the future?
Ooh. There you go. It all looks good when you're on offense. Like Mike Tyson says, everybody's got a plan. Do you get punched in the mouth?
You better believe it.
Daniel Bryan.
We'll see now.
Ooh.
Randy has any rust on him.
What a rivalry Daniel Bryan and Randy Orton had over the WWE title.
Wow. The arm is not meant to bend that way.
Oh, no. With the backbreaker and also the neck area. Remember the surgically repaired neck of Daniel Bryan.
What do you think about this tag match tonight? I'm not sure both teams are going to make it through this. Either team could implode. I'm sure Daniel and Roman are going to be able to get along.
I don't believe that. I mean, Daniel Bryan, Roman Reigns has a lot of respect for each other. We all know that.
They just beat the hell out of each other last night, Book.
I mean, that's what competition is. You go out there and you fight the man, and then at the end, you shake hands.
You know, they beat the hell out of each other, John, in a match. Seth Rollins beat the hell out of Randy Orton, drove his head through an announce table on a steel step.
You know, Daniel Bryan could be setting up Roman Reigns all night long.
And you know why Seth Rollins did that, right?
What a perfect situation this would be for Daniel.
As Triple H told Seth Rollins to.
No, I mean, I feel like Seth Rollins. Whoa!
Daniel's perfect. Got his partner trusting in him. Daniel could double cross him.
Here we go. I feel like Seth Rollins feel like Randy Orton was a threat. No doubt.
Calm down, take a breath.
Randy Orton consoling
his
tag team partner.
Calm down, take a breath.
Daniel Bryan looked a bit surprised.
There's no timeouts in wrestling.
On Monday Night Raw, and it's all Authority now. Orton and Rollins taking over during the commercial break exclusively on the WWE app with a little help from their friends, Big Show, Kane, and J&J Security.
Can somebody tell me why Big Show, Kane, and J&J is out here? I mean, this is going to be a great tag team matchup.
Let's show you what happened during the commercial break on the WWE app. The distraction allowed Rollins to take over.
I love the WWE app.
And it's been Rollins and Orton since. And now Randy Orton dominating Roman Reigns. Orton and Rollins have been on the same page tonight. Didn't look like that would be possible the way we started the show. Reigns trying to fight back in a right hand of his own. The powerhouse trying to battle out of the corner. The man who's going to main event WrestleMania, taking it to Randy Orton. Oh, man!
Wow!
He's not lost a step, has he, Buck?
Oh, that's Randy Orton right there. It's in his DNA. This kid was born to be great.
And now Seth Rollins. Orton's called the face of WWE. Rollins, the future. And both in the camp of the Authority. And I'll tell you, if this team works tonight, they don't implode, John. Stephanie McMahon has done a masterful job bringing these two huge egos back together.
Well, they certainly weren't together when the show began. So all the credit does go to Mrs. McMahon. She's brilliant.
This is Monday Night Raw. It is our main event live in front of nearly 14,000 in Nashville tonight. We're on the road to WrestleMania. And the man who's main eventing WrestleMania, Roman Reigns, teaming with Daniel Bryan, has turned the tables on Seth Rollins and Randy Orton. Roman Reigns meets Brock Lesnar at WrestleMania for the WWE World Title.
Daniel Bryan threw everything but the kitchen sink and Roman Reigns, and it wasn't enough.
And here's Daniel Bryan. Great matchup with Reigns last night. Disappointing night for Bryan.
Yes, it was.
But he looks to turn it around.
It was a fight.
Lands on his feet. Daniel Bryan. And now Bryan picking up the pace. This is where he likes it, John.
You gotta love this kid. Talking about an uppercut.
And there goes Reigns. And it's back to Bryan and Rollins.
About to have us a flying goat.
Here comes Daniel Bryan.
And there goes Rollins. Daniel Bryan going to go up to the top rope. J&J security, and that slight distraction. You notice how it pulled Bryan's gaze over to Joey Mercury and allowed Rollins to take advantage.
Well, old team.
Bryan Reigns outnumbered out here. Cover by Rollins and a kick out.
I was saying before that yes chance, John Cena wanted a yes from Rusev. He got a resounding no. No rematch for John Cena.
Yeah, well, which means no WrestleMania. Rusev turning Cena down. Speaking of no WrestleMania, Daniel Bryan doesn't have a date at WrestleMania either after losing last night.
I cannot imagine that. I mean, no WrestleMania, no John Cena. You gotta be kidding me.
Zero-sum game is all or nothing. Daniel Bryan's either gonna be in the main event or nowhere. Back on the farm.
John Cena shocked when Rusev decided to turn his rematch off or down. Watch this. Oh, man.
Wow. Talk about John Cena. Nobody's more decorated over his 13 years here in WWE. 22 championship in his 13 years. You gotta admire that.
You have to mention his WrestleMania conquest, which knows where that goes from here. And look at Big Show.
Just taunting.
Big Show is so happy to be a part of the Authority. Said earlier tonight that it was the best personal decision he ever made.
Wouldn't you be? Best for Big Show's bank account, I can tell you that.
He's a happy man, I can tell you that. I've never seen Big Show this happy ever here in the WWE.
Uh-oh, look at Randy Orton and Daniel Bryan now, perched high above the ring.
He's not gonna quit.
Dangerous.
Critical moment here. Oh, Bryan with a headbutt. Daniel Bryan! Orton rolls out of the way, and this is a critical moment.
Nobody home.
Reigns realizes that he wants a tag.
It's a game of inches.
Something's gonna happen now. Daniel Bryan better find a way to get a Roman Reigns.
Oh, so close, but yet so far away.
Tag, Reigns, here comes the powerhouse. Number one contender for Lesnar's WWE World Title.
Beautiful.
Coming now.
Superman punch.
Goodbye, Joey.
Rollins.
How you doing, Seth?
Orton back on the apron. Seth Rollins looks to make a tag, and he gets there, and here comes the Viper. And Randy Orton slowly makes his way into the ring, the pace Orton wants.
Cannot believe Randy Orton and Seth Rollins working as a team after what Seth Rollins did to Randy Orton.
And Roman Reigns now firing back on Orton. Power slam!
Vintage!
The great ones make it look easy.
There you go, Viper!
Randy Orton just stalking Reigns. Reigns does not want to be out there.
No, that's the wrong part of town right there for Roman Reigns.
Tag by Rollins. It looked like Orton was setting him up for that DDT, and Seth Rollins tagged himself into the match.
Talking about egos right now. Ego
and Orton's still going to deliver the DDT. And it allows Seth Rollins to take over and control off the tag.
Screw this. I don't know.
Big Show and Kane trying to make the peace out here as Seth Rollins. Seth Rollins going after Roman Reigns with the curb stomp. Roman Reigns sidestep. Oh! Superman punch!
Good night!
Tag by Daniel Bryan now! And Roman Reigns laughs it off. You don't see Reigns out there pouting away like Orton was. Already knee! Daniel Bryan cover!
That's it.
Shoulders down! Bryan and Reigns win!
We know who the team is.
Now we know. Roman Reigns and Daniel Bryan.
Hey, listen, Roman Reigns, what a great sport. He took it all in stride.
Now Daniel's trying to steal the spotlight again.
I don't think that was it, John. I think they were just having some fun out there. On the Superman punch, they had Rollins dead to rights. Yeah, but the story now is Randy Orton. He was so upset, visibly upset, that Rollins tagged himself in that he stormed away. Kane and Big Show tried to play peacekeeper, but Orton would have none of it. Seth Rollins got beat.
I don't know.
Difficulties, but Randy Orton now with Seth Rollins down in the corner of the ring. Randy Orton back in his corner. Seems to be wrestling with thoughts in his mind now. Seth Rollins setting him off the deep end when he tagged himself in, and now Randy Orton. Wait a minute. Oh, RKO! And RKO to Noble! RKO to Noble! I gotta admit, I'm a bit surprised, I think, as Rollins is, at the restraint that Randy Orton showed there toward his authority partner, Seth Rollins.
I'm as shocked as Seth Rollins is.
Man, we are indeed on the road to WrestleMania here, 34 nights away, and imagine what the next month is going to be like. WrestleMania on pay-per-view, of course, can be seen live on the WWE Network. For those of you who have not experienced the WWE Network and you wish to sample it, you can do so right now. It's over on WWE.com and the WWE app. You're going to get the WWE Network for the next 24 hours in honor of the network's one-year birthday celebration, a chance to celebrate and to sample the WWE
Network.
Yeah,
listen to some of the lineup you're getting. The critically acclaimed Monday Night War. You have to see this. WWE 24, NXT, TakeOver Rival, and of course, the Stone Cold Podcast.
Booker, there's nothing like the WWE Network.
Oh, man, I got the network. I look at myself on the network every week.
Again, we invite you to go to WWE.com and the WWE app right now, because WWE's Network Birthday Marathon starts right now.
Happy birthday.
Again, one more look at what happened here. We thought Randy Orton was perhaps going to do something to Rollins. As did J&J Security. Noble suffering the RKO. But I think we are all shocked, guys, at Randy Orton showing restraint in his reaction towards Seth Rollins.
I think the most shocked of all was Seth Rollins.
And it is going to be some wild ride.
Face and the future of the WWE to WrestleMania.